This is dispatch. All units on alert. We have increased police activity on the streets today.
All right, let's show these punks what we got for them.
Yo, I'm hearing the cops are out in force today. Watch yourself.
Yeah, just heard over the scanner.
We need to be putting money in the bank, not LPD's deep dish fund.
Huh. Well, it's funny. Last time, I was putting money in the bank.
Look at my little Speedy. I love this confident side of you. But also, less talking and more driving very fast.
You really do have a way with words, Tess.
Engaging. After this racer too. Crap! He just slammed us!
All units, perp last seen entering Douglas Park.
Traffic.
teleported in.
That suspect just lost us at Douglas Park.
Scan every inch of this place, people.
I got the ultimate merc for you to deliver.
Like back when she first started here.
Well, she ain't know much about cars, I tell you that. But I just wanted to help her out best I could.
I've met her briefly, and to be perfectly honest, I don't know how you did it.
When the kid first brought her here, I kept wondering if she'd actually stick around, how that went. But still, seeing them build that ride together makes me think I must have did something right.
Wardell caught me up on how close you and Yaz were. I didn't realize you two were such good friends before. Kinda intense.
I mean, yeah, we were like a family. And it wasn't easy for Wardell when Yaz split.
Couldn't have been easy for you either.
It's complicated, I guess.
Well, if you need anything, I'm here for you. I can do all the standard best friend stuff, but no small talk. I'm not that kind of best friend. Actually, is this small talk? Oh, you tricked my cold heart into feeling friendship for you. Go make us some cash. Laters!
Okay, bye, Tess.
Thank you. That's how you do it. See, I was rooting for you too, man. You made me proud. Yeah.
Rydell's rides. Need a lift?
Yo, can you pick me up? Cops ran me off the road.
Hey, I need to tell you something.
Go for it, but I swear, if this is about Nooks again...
I've been checking out that video site, and some of the comments...
Wait, Rydell, what did I say about the comments? No comments, no assholes.
So there's this racer, she's all like... You think Jasmine's really stole that car she's driving? And it gets juicy, lots of stuff about the heights. Scrolling, oh yeah.
I love you, but I don't have time for this.
No, wait, this is a good bit. Semper Fi69 throws a curveball. Have you seen Mike's new Lambo? He's picked it up so it spits fire. Fire, right? And then there's a wheel that's like, ha, 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 Mike is an idiot. Hey, kid, did I lose you? Can you hear me? Kid?
Suspect can't be reacquired visual on that suspect, dispatch. This perp's absolutely nuts, dispatch.
Roadblock has been deployed.
Always quit while you're ahead, punk. We're sliding here, guys. I think we may need to bow out soon. We can't continue. We're done here.
Suspect last seen entering Fillmore.
Oh, this driver's really slippery.
This is this.
Got fresh eyes on that suspect, dispatch. Re-engaging. Did they turn invisible or something? Okay, pursuit is on and we're going for the takedown. Where'd they go?
Suspect pulled the disappearing act at University Central.
I'll catch this jerk if it's the last thing I do here today. Call it, dispatch. Suspect's long gone.
Cha-Cha, right?
Uh-huh, yeah. You gotta get me off the streets and get me to my safe house, fast.
You got it.
Keeping a low profile. You can handle yourself, I'll give you that.
I appreciate the endorsement.
I was scared the cops in this town have stepped up their game. Like they're on some kind of mission.
Oh, what do you mean?
Part of some campaign the mayor's running.
Yeah, she doesn't seem to be making many friends around the lake, does she?
Power always corrupts. Mark my words, one day those at the bottom are gonna eat those at the top.
Yeah, I mean, I prefer my meals with a little more moral fiber.
Better keep that sense of humor. Cause when shit goes down, you better be ready.
You seem really passionate about this.
So should you. This affects all of us, you know? If we keep sticking our heads in the sand, nothing changes. Away from all the noise out there.
Welcome back to KRSFM News Across the Lake. The mayor has issued a statement today on the growing problem of illegal street racing in Lakeshore. It is an accident waiting to happen. As of today, we already have over 20 racing vehicles in the impound and their drivers taken into custody. So I'll ask you, what kind of donut thinks it's funny to do donuts outside of a donut shop? Not the donuts in custody, I'll tell you that.
Actually, that is pretty funny.
Check it out, check it out!
Man, you driving like you stole it. I like your style. Yeah.
Y'all, stop what you're doing. Drop everything. This is not a drill. It is our 100th episode. Listen, y'all, this is progress. And speaking of progress, it's the mayor's favorite buzzword lately. So let's talk about that, shall we? Progress in this case is hardly progressive.